Surely every Canadian would agree that our goal as a country would be in the future to grow more unified as a country in a way that's inclusive of diversity rather than denying the very rich diversity that exists in this country, which is in a way unique in the world, the way in which Canada has learned to not only accommodate its diversity but also learn to draw strength from it. So I think that's what my hope for Canada 150 is, that we can learn from the past, not a romantic past, but that we can learn from both the hopeful moments as well as the more negative ones.